Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can download and install Java JDK in our computer. And also we will see how we can set up the path environment variable and the Java home environment variable. So the first thing that we do is we will open up any browser that is installed in our computer. I have Microsoft Edge. I'm going to open it up. And here we will open up google.com. And here we will search for Java JDK. And here the first link that we see is Java downloads from Oracle. We will click on that. And here we can see the download options. We will go to JDK 33 or whatever the latest version that is available at the moment you are performing this operation. And here we can see the download options for Linux, Mac and Windows. I will select this Windows and then I can find the download options. And here, depending on when you're watching this video, the version number will be different. So just get the latest version. So here I'm going to click on this x64 installer download link, and the download has begun. So we will wait for this download to complete. Okay, now the download is complete. If I take the cursor on this downloaded file, then I will find this folder icon. If I click on that, it will open up the folder where the downloaded files are saved, generally the downloads folder. And here we can find the file that we have downloaded. Now, in order to install Java JDK, we will double click on this file. If it asks for the permission, then click on yes and provide the permission. And now here the setup has initiated. We will click on next. And here we have to make a note of this particular location where the Java JDK will be installed. So make a note of this. And then we will click on this next. And we will wait for this installation to complete. Now the installation is complete. We will click on this close. Now we have installed Java JDK. The next thing that we have to do is we have to set the path environment variable so that we can access Java from all the folders in this file system. And then we will set up the Java home environment variable. Some applications which are developed for Java depend on this Java home environment variable to work properly. So we will set up these two environment variables. So the first thing that we have to do is we have to find out the location where Java JDK is installed. I have asked you guys to make a note of that. We will double click on this PC. And if you remember, JDK is installed in my C drive. So I will open up C drive and then the program files folder. And then here I can find the Java folder. And then here I have this JDK 23 folder. Again, the folder name can be different depending on the version of JDK that is installed. We will double click on this file. And here we will find this bin folder. We will double click on this again. And here we can find the Java programs. For example, we can find Java, Java C, JDB, all these programs in here. So now what we have to do is we have to get the path of this particular folder. One trick that we can use is we can go to this top navigation section, and here we can find the folders that we have gone through in order to come to this particular location. What we do is we take the cursor away from them somewhere here, and then we left click in our mouse. It will highlight the path like this. After that, we will right click and we will copy this path. Now we can close this folder. Now we will click on the start button and we will search for edit system environment variables. We will click on this. It will open up this system properties window. Here we can find environment variables. We will click on that. It will open up the environment variables window. Here we can find user variables and system variables. In this system variables section, we can find path. Just click on that. It will be highlighted like this. Then we will click on edit. And here you have to find for an entry with this particular name, which looks something like program files, common files, Oracle, Java, Java path. If this entry is present, then you don't have to do anything. If this entry is not there, then you have to click on new, and here you have to paste the path that you have copied. And after that, we can click on OK, and this will set the path environment variable. Now, one more environment variable that we have to set is Java home. So in order to do that, we will click on this new, and then for this variable name, we will type in Java underscore home. Make sure that you type it exactly like the way I have done here, all capital, and then underscore home, no spaces in there. And then for this variable value, we will click on this browse directory, and then we will go to the location where we have installed Java. So if you remember, it is this PC, C drive, program files, Java, and then JDK, and then the version number. In my case, it is JDK minus 23. In your case, it can be different. So here we will select this folder, and then we will click on OK. And then here we will click on OK. And then here we will click on OK. And here also we will click on OK. Now we have installed Java and set the path and Java home environment variable. Now let us see whether we have done everything properly or not. We will click on the start button. We will search for CMD, and we will open up the command prompt. And here we will type in Java space minus version, and then hit the enter button. You will find a message like this. Now here one more command that we can type is Java C space minus version, hit the enter button, and we get the version number here. So if you get messages like this, it means that you have done everything properly. If you see any error messages in here, then it means that you have done something wrong. So you have to watch this video again, follow these steps again, and you have to do everything properly. So this is it guys for this particular video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the channel.